Greetings to everyone. Well, today in our computer class, I am going to introduce you the concept of in and on.
Here, on means जब किसी चीज के ऊपर किसी चीज को रख देते हैं, right? This is called as on. And the another one is जब हम किसी चीज के अंदर किसी और चीज को रखते हैं तो हम उसे बोलते हैं in. Let's take some more examples. Now see, where is the green apple lying? The green apple is on the table. Let's have a look on the fruit basket. Now, where are number of apples? All these apples are in the basket. So we will say apples are in the basket. Let's take some another example. Now you can see some birds. Here the very first bird is on the branch. So we will say a bird is on the branch. Now what will you say for the bird sitting in the nest? Yes, the bird is in the nest. A bird is in the nest.
Great job! Enjoy this video and have a great time ahead. Take care.